I got one of those Nesquik milkshakes at a gas station the other day, and then I started drinking it. Later I threw up because it was rotten. Then, I looked at the date on the bottle, which was almost a week past. Later I threw up more.